direction, and whatever comes our way. Yeah, darling, go make it happen.
Since I joined the force 23 years ago, 1991, I've seen a lot of action on this island. Wow. What are you sniffing at? Come on. Come on. Buddy. This is just like life. Remember, listen. Remember, this is my island, so you're gonna be nice and help the next officer out when they're giving you your walk around, all right? All right. All right. Right, Ginger? Signal 13 serving.
Hey, what's up?
How are you?
What's going on?
How are you doing?
Good. I don't think they're drinking enough. Carry on.
Definitely not.
Alrighty. Hi, how are you? Good. Have you ever been served by the police before?
No.
No. Well, here we are. This is the serve part. Now I'm going to protect your mom by feeding her. We're a proper operation, man. We serve from the left. Very good. Is there anything
to fall back on?
Something to fall back on. So, what I would think about doing is get either a small order of shrimp and put it on top of the salad. It's healthy.
Oh, yeah.
Or the baby back ribs, and big man here can share it with you.
Yeah.
All right? And then they'll be all over you. And you'll love it.
Thanks,
there we go. Very good. Who's having fries and fish? Fries and fish, that's what I like. This is the serve part of protect and serve, man. What do you think? You've never had this before, have you?
I'm from New York. I've had a lot worse than this.
Lock it in, baby. So am I. See, I can get away with it because this is my island.
It is when you got a gun.
And a few other things. I say this is very much the proper equipment. Ah, the life. Signal 49. Oh. At the Met, I just cast this thing. Oh. All right, little fishy, I'll be back. ten dispatch. Did you say suspicious person tampering with a mailbox?
I'll be en route. Check it out.
All right, dispatch. I see the signal 13 individual. I'm almost 1097. Madam?
D.
Oh! Look who it is!
is.
It's the chief.
Oh,
what are you up to?
I should have figured you were going to catch me. I've been trying to sneak around and inviting everybody to your retirement party, which is May the 8th, 2014. And it figures you would catch me. I've been trying to be incognito, but I figured everybody on Bird Key and all around Lido would want to be at your retirement party, Dee.
Appreciate that, Chief. That's true spirit. But, Chief, I got to let you know, in the future, talk to me
my
before
bag,
we...
My bag, my bag.
Just this one time, you've been let go.
I guess I do look a little suspicious, but far be it from me to try to get away from getting you to not find me out here.
You know what, Chief? This is my island.
Wow, Dee. Thanks. Thanks for not arresting me.
Yeah, it's kind of nice to relax on my beach. But you know, Chief, if you ever need me, you know where to find me.
Go to nine.
That's going to be 2354 Floyd Street, 56 with James, and a verbal with his dad.
Eight dollars from Bay and Shade.
Temper.